General, I've arrived on Nar Shaddaa. Still no word from Agent Galen?
Negative. After Terrace and Ord Mantell, I fear the worst. I'll warn you now. The project there is... I should have ended it years ago.
Conversations like this never end well.
After the Empire's victory on Coruscant during the war, people were terrified. We looked weak, helpless. The Senate authorized research into science we had no business exploring, using technology to turn ordinary men into living weapons. The Power Guard program was creating the ultimate soldier, one tough enough to fight a Sith head-on.
The best defense against a Sith is someone like me.
Your order was nearly extinct. The Senate feared you might never recover. Nar Shaddaa has the latest advances in cybernetics, combat adrenals, personal armor and weapons. Everything we need to create the Power Guards. There's also a distinct lack of government oversight. You're in hot territory, neutral space. Laws are practically non-existent.
This is against everything the Republic stands for.
I tried to distance us from the corruption. I thought I could keep us clean. I placed a single operative in charge of the Power Guard project. Gave him unlimited authority and enough credits to fund the program. The research facility operates in absolute secrecy. I don't even know where it is.
You should have spent less time worrying about your blasted reputation.
I told myself I was protecting the Republic. Regardless, Darth Angrel learned our operative's name and contact data from the file stolen on Coruscant. Our operative has disappeared, and Agent Galen vanished trying to find him. I can only assume they're dead or captured.
If they're alive, I'll save them. But what about the weapons project?
Our research can die for all I care. I need you to coordinate with the Strategic Information Service branch on Nar Shaddaa. The Bureau Chief's name is Raikin. SIS headquarters is hidden on the promenade. You'll visit a merchant shop and use a secret turbo lift in the back to meet with Raikin.
Promenade, shop, secret turbo lift. Got it. I feel like a spy already.
Transmitting the location coordinates and turbo lift security code to you. Good luck. Varsuthra, out.
That's the second field agent who's missed a check-in. Our network's under attack.
We don't know that.
We know Agent Galen was captured. He's telling the enemy where to hit us.
If it makes you feel better, transmit alert level Omega to all field agents. See how many respond. The Jedi who eliminated Watcher 1. Glad to meet you. I'm Bureau Chief Raikin. Wish I had better news to report. We're fumbling in the dark right now.
Lighting up the darkness is one of my specialties.
Here's what little I know. Agent Galen came here to secure a top-secret operation. Something hidden even from us. Galen disappeared in the Nikto sector while pursuing a contact. Fortunately, he left a trail we can follow.
It's a start. How do I pick up this trail?
Galen left coded progress reports at SIS dead drops all over the Nikto sector. Unfortunately, that whole area's gone hostile. Had to pull my agents out. You want those reports? You'll have to go in alone.
Thank goodness. For a second, I thought this might be too easy.
I sent the Omega alert. Only half our field agents responded. I'm telling you, we're compromised. We need to move this headquarters before it's too late.
My mission is more important than your safety. Stay where I can find you.
This is insane. We're sitting targets.
Evacuating this facility is out of the question. We're safe here, and we have a mission to complete. I've marked the locations of Agent Galen's dead drops. Download his messages to your holo and contact me. I'll decode them. Let's get some answers. Good luck.
Chief Raikin, I've downloaded all of Agent Galen's coded messages.
Transmitting a decryption signal to your holo. To scrambling? Times and locations, standard tracking details.
And one priority holo. Playing that back now.
Found our lead operative. Dead. He'd been tortured. The Power Guard data files are missing. No clues to the main facility's location, but there was evidence of a recruitment center here. The project was using refugees as test subjects. The recruitment center's my best shot at finding the main facility. I'm going in. Leaving the site's coordinates just in case. Galen out.
Took guts going in there alone.
Not sure what's worse. The enemy stealing our weapons project, or us experimenting on refugees.
I'm shocked General Varsuthra permitted illegal testing.
With all the layers of secrecy, he probably didn't know. Agent Galen, or whoever got him, holds the key to recovering the Power Guard project. The trail ends at that recruitment center. You need to get inside there, find out what's happened. Good luck. Riken out.
You'll be all right. I'm here to help. Chief Riken, the recruitment center was overrun with Imperials. No sign of Agent Galen, but I've just freed some refugees.
Not refugees. Heroes. These people put their lives on the line for victory over the Empire. Name's Velnarok. Been recruiting volunteers for the Power Guard project since it started.
Those people asked to become test subjects?
The Empire stole their homeworlds. They jumped at the chance for payback. Over the years, hundreds of people volunteered for the Power Guard experiments. Heroes. All of them.
How many Power Guards are there? What are they like?
It's way above my security level. But I've heard they're amazing. Even stronger than a Jedi. Don't know how the Empire found us. But they control the whole project now.
I don't care how many Imperials I have to kill. They're not getting away with this.
You'd better hurry. Imperials are taking people for testing to the main lab. It's in the red light sector. Not sure exactly where.
That's one of the busiest parts of Nar Shaddaa. We'll never find the lab.
I've heard it's the only building with a dedicated energy reactor. Does that help?
Absolutely. Contact me when you're in the red light sector. I'll have a plan. Riken out.
I'll get these volunteers to safety. I hope you kill every last one of those Imperials.
I'm in the red light sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the Power Guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid. My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
I solve a lot of problems with my weapon.
I wish I had one every time a stack of data pads lands on my desk. Sending coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all, and we'll get a fix on that Power Guard main lab. And be careful. The red light sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort. Riken out. Only one building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits. That has to be the main lab. Sending coordinates now. Aside from Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there. How will you play this?
Every Imperial in there will die. I'll make sure of it.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight.
Here goes nothing.
Contact me when it's done. Riken out.
We've been waiting for you, Jedi. Darth Angril told me you defeated Watcher One and Inquisitor Farav. Impressive.
Explains why you're not here. Scared, huh?
Even my Padawan is laughing at you.
You must be so embarrassed.
You killed good men at that recruitment center. Loyal soldiers, the best.
They gave me no choice. I'd rather have captured them alive.
Typical Jedi. Slaughter a room full of men and then apologize for it.
I promised Commander Grawl he could execute you personally. And I left him a few gifts to help. Mark I power guards. Not as destructive as the later models I possess, but quick to assemble and quite malleable. It took nothing to wipe their useless minds and program them to serve me.
You twisted. What have you done to these people?
Perfected them. What good is a weapon you can't control? They were only aliens, not as if their minds mattered. Kill the Jedi, cut out the Padawan's tongue, and bring it to me.
We're too late, Ryken. Darth Angrel's apprentice raided the lab. There's nothing left here. I found an encrypted datapad on an Imperial officer. It looks important.
It may have information on where the enemy's moved to. Bring the datapad back to headquarters. My slicers will crack the decryption. We'll have to move fast to stop the enemy. Hurry.
I told Ryken the space was compromised.
The Chief's dead. They're all dead. What were those things?
This location was secret. You had security, safeguards.
They knew our passcodes and overrides. Took them only seconds to get down here.
You kept us out of the loop. Hid the power guard facility. Never told us about these weapons. We stayed. Supported your mission when we should have evacuated. These deaths are on you.
Lashing out at me isn't useful. We need to confront this together.
With Ryken dead, I'm acting Bureau Chief. This operation's over. Agent Diaz, we're leaving now. Sorry, friend, but you're on your own.
Sorry, friend, but I'm in charge now.
Well, that's one way to end a conversation.
It's the perfect response for uncooperative people. Agent Diaz, decrypt this Imperial datapad right now.
Yes, I'll get right on it. Decryption complete. The enemy took everything from the Power Guard lab to a fallback position. I recognize these coordinates. An Imperial-controlled factory on the industrial level.
I couldn't have done this without your help.
You say that like I had a choice.
You hit me! I can't believe you actually hit me!
I shouldn't have done that. Please, accept my apologies.
If I refuse, you'll probably just hit me again.
Sir, I recommend we inform General Varsuthra. We need immediate reinforcements. I've marked the enemy's fallback position. Good luck down there.
Let's go, Agent Diaz.
You shouldn't have come. You'll make me hurt you. He already forced me to give up my fellow agents. Now they're all dead.
Agent Galen, what happened to you?
When I resist the pain, he always wins.
I'll break his control over you. I promise.
Too late. He's here.
Nothing more irritating than a Jedi who won't die. Your constant interruptions must end. Your former ally will be your executioner. The new Agent Galen's power is matched only by his obedience.
face me yourself. Or are you scared you'll wind up like Tarnas?
Tarnas was a child, like you, beneath me. Galen, destroy my enemy.
No, I'd rather die.
Control factor 6 initiated. Neural override complete. Launching elimination protocol. Target? Jedi.
I told you. He always wins. I'm in control. All that damage you did finally spread to the neural overrides. Only temporary, though. I can already feel my systems repairing themselves.
Tell me how to free you from the Sith's control.
Can't remove the machines without killing me. But I don't matter anymore. The Sith Lord, Lord Static, has the Republic's Mark III Power Guards, cybernetically enhanced soldiers armed with advanced weapons. Static plans to build hundreds more, all controlled by him, an army to conquer Nar Shaddaa.
The Sith could make thousands, millions of Power Guards.
Static's building his army in Shadowtown, an Imperial-controlled sector. Nastiest people on Nar Shaddaa. And that's saying a lot. I'll give you the coordinates. Ah! Neural override restarted. There's nothing else to do. Kill me!
No. There must be a way to free you. Give me time to defeat Static.
Free me? From this? Even without Static controlling me, I won't live like this.
Hold on, Galen. We need to face Static together. We're the only people who can bring him to justice for what he's done. Are you with me?
Don't know how long I can resist his commands, but I'll try. Safer if we don't travel together, just in case. I'll meet you inside Static's base in Shadowtown. Hurry. We don't have much time. You're strong to have made it this far, but not strong enough. I am more than Sith now. Much more.
He's tall. I'll give him that.
Remarkable technology. So versatile. I just calculated 17 different ways to end your life.
Calculate all you want, Sith. The Force is with me.
The Force? Is that all? A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Angrel would appreciate that. No, we'll kill you first. Agent Galen, still functional? Let me rectify that. Control factor 10 initiated. Obey me, or I'll tear your mind apart.
Stop! It's me you want, Static.
Control factor 20 initiated.
That's for my friends!
Jedi, let's destroy this thing.
So surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Maybe some. My nose still hurts. Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Glad I don't have to hold this base by myself.
We won't be staying long. This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team. General Varsuthra pulled in a favor with General Garza, got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Good. I'll stay and die with this place.
Galen? You've changed.
I'm dangerous. I should be destroyed.
Inside, you're the same man you've always been. A hero.
The SIS looks after its own, Galen. We'll help you.
Just get me out of here.
Lieutenant, prep this man for extraction.
Sir, I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
That technology is too horrible to exist. Erase the data.
I disagree completely, but I've learned better than to argue with you. You should check in with General Varsuthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. I'd say it's been a pleasure, but goodbye.
We narrowly escaped a major disaster, General. But a lot of good people died.
Chief Raikin and his agents are a terrible loss. What happened to Galen? Well, at least he's alive. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. Thank you for destroying the Power Guard files. Approving that project was the biggest mistake of my career.
Never let fear compromise your ideals.
If only it were that simple. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
Keeping secrets got people killed. The reason they died can't stay hidden.
I'll file a full report with my superiors. And hope they don't drum me out of the service. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we. A major tactical advantage has just opened up. But you have to act quickly. One of Darth Angrel's closest advisors, Admiral Hacklin, asked us for asylum. He wants to defect.
Hacklin was with Angrel when he interrogated me on Ord Mantell. They seemed chummy. What changed?
I'm not sure, but the Admiral is on the run. There are unconfirmed reports Hacklin's earned a death mark.
Let's help him. Anyone who earns a death mark from the Empire can't be all bad.
Wouldn't go that far, but his tactical knowledge could prove invaluable. Kira obviously made an impression on the Admiral at Ord Mantell. He says he'll only surrender to her.
I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no time to negotiate. Admiral Hacklin's expecting you to, and no one else. I told him to wait for you at an old asteroid mining facility. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
We'll bring the Admiral in safely.
Be careful out there.
Shafu was that Rodian slaver you told me about. The one who changed his ways and started working for Master Zalo. Don't keep me in suspense. Sounds like he was onto something, and someone killed him for it. That report could be crucial to the Republic war effort. Let me know as soon as you piece it back together.